Alright guys, went to the thrift store today, went to two thrift stores, and lo and behold, when I was able to get half off, I did, so I got half off of this, and this one, technically, with the extra purchases I had to make, I actually paid exactly how much I would pay for them full price. Woohoo. I left some other stuff in the other one. But hopefully by Wednesday I'll be able to grab those. So, yeah. Let's see what happens when it comes to Wednesday. To do thrift stores, and of course the first one failed me because someone was too fast for me and grabbed all the anime, even ones that didn't have anime in them. So it's like, yeah, there's the fifth one had anime in it, and well, lo and behold, the poor sap, if he didn't actually check those out. But I bet the cases themselves actually paid for themselves. Anyways, went to the thrift store and I got stickers, checked those out. Hopefully I'll show, yeah, Simpson stickers for half of whatever. I don't really care about the prices. Casey, did I get half of those? Yep, I did. And I got this guy. Yep. So, funny story about this one. Black and Gold Dino Charge Megazord. Has his head, it doesn't have any other parts, that sucks. So, yeah. Let's see what happens tomorrow, or I don't think, this might be the end, yeah. Dry weeks ahead. Who knows what happened on Friday, or the newest week.